Hopefully he's still working before.
No!
Yeah. Here's an assassination contract. Let's do that. Oh, timer.
Perhaps it's time you made an appointment to treat your feet right. Come to Patios. It's the just the boots for you.
Where's the first target? Come on, come on. One down. Ow.
Sending the warning to all visitors to the most serene republic is considered a civic duty.
You'll ever be roasted or fried at all.
Leave me alone. I'm not in the world.
Two down. Let's go. Yeah, climb it. Go, 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 go. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Go, 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 go. Yeah, get it.
Down from the coast.
Come all play. We'll be here for now.
You run! Ow, threw a rock at me. Dead man.
Ora! Don't fall for false.
answer. You'll have to take risks, just like that.
Get on his blind side. Keep him deep.
Keep me in the nuts. Dead.
Wow. The price of perfection is not measured in coin.
Yeah. There's a bridge there. Let's go over there. I need to stop running into people.
You don't want to annoy me.
What's that? Oh, it's a race.
Keep away, you murderer!
I hear you're pretty fast. I'm a bit of a speedster myself. You would honor me by granting a quick race.
What is it? Oh, Jesus Christ.
There! Don't let them get away! I've lost sight of you!
Not sure if that was the best way to do it, but... Oh, come on! Why didn't you do the other jump? Oh geez, 22 things? Oh man, come on. Oh, what are you on that way for? Go, 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 go. There, did it. Look at this viewpoint up here.
Must be one of Bartolomeo's men. What's happened here? Where is he?
Silvio's thugs attacked, took him deeper into the district. North of here.
Requiescat in pace.
Rescue mission, then. And it'd be nice if you could go on the walkway. There we go. Oh, viewpoint.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sails for the
town. Restricted area. Oh, that was crap.
I should kiss you or slap you. Maybe both, just to be safe.
That's quite all right.
Who are you?
I'm Ezio Auditore da Firenze. I'm here to rescue you.
Let's see who winds up rescuing who.
What do you mean?
Down there! Stop them!
They are too, my
donna. Charge! Let's see what you can do! What fun this will be!
Ow, don't hit me.
We should go.
Agree. Teach those. There are still more heads to be smashed.
Let's go this way.
Avoid conflict.
Why? Are you afraid?
No. You need a broom.
Just practical. Given that they outnumber us 100-1.
Finally, things get interesting.
Yeah, how's he going?
Eccolo! There, there! Yeah, get him!
Watch for the large one. Dante is called. Most of Silvio's men are useless, but that one's trouble. Ah, sweet Frida. How I have missed you.
Silvio has set his men to ransacking your place. Prepare yourself for a fight.
Finally, things get interesting! Part of
group? Alright. What fun this will be!
Got that guy. Oh, now he's got a freaking club.
Now you die!
A man's life if it's not lived free, eh? I'll not go back into a cage.
Then you'll go into the ground. Kill them.
Let's see
what you can do. Mess they've made. Bianca, I hope she is unharmed.
Pretty sure Bianca's a sword. I don't know.
Bianca! Bianca!
Yeah, it's definitely this.
What do you think? Look at this place. And poor Bianca. If something's happened to her. Aha! Oh, my darling. Thank God you're all right. Ezio, meet Bianca. Bianca, Ezio.
Charmed.
So, I know your name. But not why you're here.
I have business with Silvio Barbarigo. I was told you could help.
Ah, it would be my honor.
But it's going to require more than just the two. Three of us to weaken his forces. How do you suggest we proceed?
I'll go and ready my men for battle. While I do this, I'd like you to rescue those who were captured during Silvio's assault. I cannot, in good conscience, leave them behind.
Intesi. I will attend to it at once.
Good luck out there, Ezio.
chiama amici. È un weekly greeting.
Okay, viewpoint first, middle for you guys. Pretty high up. Where is... hopefully that works. Yep, we're good.
Thanks for the aid, friend. We'd like to fight with you, if you'll have us.
Let's go.
I'll do this mission. I'll leave the viewpoint. Ah, this didn't work at all.
We are with you, friend. Only lead the way.
stay close.
A few mercenaries with me. Okay. Let's try the gun thing again. There we go. Stabbing them back. It's like that. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take your stick from you. Like that. Right in the gut. There we go. Boom, headshot.
Let us join you. Together we will crush the Barbarigo.
Mission complete. You want to give it up? This guy does, though. Oh, nice. And stuck there, though. Treasure.
You should not be up.
Destination contract. Jump! Make the friggin' jump!
Oh, I should go home.
Ow. Doesn't want to fight me. Weird. Oh, now he does. What the hell? Let's grab the friggin' surface. Hi. What did I see? Yeah, I saw something. No, must be mistaken. new one over here.
Hey, who's that? Haven't I seen you before?
That would be our man.
No. Not your man. Okay, why can't I grab that? Ah, oh, crap. I set up. Go, 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 go. Got him. See you guys. And falling over. See you guys. Here, run. Oh, no. Ow. Crap. To the short play. Damn, mine now.
Careful, boys, he's no novice. Work together.
Ooh, noggin. Swing. Whammy.
I want to die.
Is he on the ground? I said he'd be up top. Oh, no, he's on the ground. Did he mean? No, he didn't mean to do that. Seriously? Why? Why did you do that? Back on the ground again. Come on.
Is there a reason for this display?
I am not having any luck getting back on that frigging roof. I use a ladder this time. The way. Okay, we're back over here again. What the hell? There, gotcha, you bitch. Got air in my ass. Oh, so, ow, in the ass, right?
escape! There he is, Laju!
This guy? Got him. I win. Oh, I had the wrong thing. I have no bullets. Animal's dead. What's up, Doc?
May wellness remain your companion, friend.
Restricted area, eh? Not anymore. I'll take that.
You should not be up.
But I am. And it hurt.
Salute, Ezio. Welcome back. And well done. My host is restored to its former glory. Now Silvio will see just how grave a mistake he's made.
How should we proceed? A direct assault against the Arsenale?
No. We'd be massacred at the gates. I have something else in mind. Take my men and plant them throughout the district. The trouble they cause will force Silvio to dispatch most of his guards.
And with the Arsenale drained of mercenaries, I can move in for the kill.
Esatto. You'll be virtually unopposed.
Let's hope he takes the bait.
Oh, don't worry. He will.
Follow my lead.
I'm not the bait, am I? This way. They're mercenaries, I don't imagine they do much rooftop running. In the throat.
Get out of here.
Don't hit me. There we go. Come on.
wait here for my signal.
As you wish.
Segui me.
Nailed it. Great letter fast.
Hold your ground here. Consider it done.
Let's go.
Yeah, man.
Here, this is where you'll wait.
Send word when it's time to strike.
Get this viewpoint. Come on. Very graceful. Now for a way down. Right there. Ooh, codex page.
Stay back! He has gone! Murderer!
Hmm. I wish I had poison darts.
Fueled by flames of honest vengeance, so whom they'll feel is fair and
who do you take yourself for? This is my distress.
What's your problem in the next dream?
Your papa beat you enough as a child.
Do I need to
We are imposing it. A delicate position, my friend. So how do we resolve this little impasse? You're but a pezzo de merda. Davvero. What is your problem? Did your woman not perform to your
this
satisfaction?
Is.
Have mercy on this
residual tension, yes?
Wait for it! Don't fall for false
hope! They brought backup.
In terror of a lone man!
Poison thing, sir, wasn't working.
Hmm.
Sora!
Go!
Please, spare me. I'm a good man.
Man, he leaves. He lost. My chest is full.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
The Nazione, too hot for me.
Go do this assassination contract.
Leave me alone. Please.
But you! There! There! Get him!
See ya. Really? You could at least grab something or not like flop over like that. He doesn't even know where he's going. I'm pressing buttons, but he's going the way I don't want him to go. Okay, you grabbed him to that now, what are you gonna do? Hey. Use a bridge over here. Where are these guys? 280, it says. Get out. Swimming. Chest. I'm a far jump. Get around and jump, I guess. Jump! Grab!
You're not allowed up here. Leave.
Too bad I'm up here. Oh, he's running.
What? Come back here!
Get off!
Just leave me in peace, please!
Out of the way!
One down. Please dive.
I'm not involved!
Dropping a word there. Lost him. No. Better idea. What? Reduce? What? What? I'm confused. I don't know what the hell happened there. Climb. Jesus Christ. Gotta find a way around.
Look at you.
Thank you.
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
You need to find these targets and fix it. Why are you so far away? Come on. Drink in the water. Got him. Ends him by himself?
Why would any?
There he is! Yajo! Keep them
crying! I'm lost! Sense it!
He's falling!
Stop him! Get the rainbow!
Can you give me boils? Well, they came to get me. Up we go!
Let's see what you've got.
Man, they're gonna throw rocks at me. Too friggin' slow getting out. Oh, no, I'm good. Kind of in the middle. Wait, can I? Got him.
Thank you.
Stop him. See ya. In the water. Come on, go up. Really? Can't get up that.
My God, has his mind snapped?
Run all the way over to the mercenary building, probably. Nope. He's up there. Get off. Oh, I think we're in this building. God damn. It's a long time to cross this freaking map sometimes. And roll.
District and fire it from there. This signals my men to begin the attack.
All right, then. I will see you on the battlefield.
That you will.
Far away is this thing? Oh, not far. That's alright. Get up top there. Yeah, that's that viewpoint I got earlier.
Thank you.
Yeah, right to the, yeah, I do have to get right to the top. Fireworks.
Bartolomeo needs my help.
I need to dive. Do I have no bullets? Oh.
Must return to l'arsenale.
Oh.
Salute, Ezio!
Care for some company.
By all means!
Target's down.
My men and I will remain here and keep the guards from giving chase.
Hurry! They're going to leave without us!
Image to go. We'll catch him.
Oh, I'm so bad.
And grant a victory.
He's in the water.
What's happened here? Why the boats? I thought you saw the Doge's seat.
Just a distraction. We were meant to sail.
Sail where?
I'll never tell. Cyprus is their destination. They want...
Non temete l'oscurità. Accettate il suo abbraccio. Requiescant in pace.
Alright, we're here.
Well done, Ezio. Silvio is defeated, and the military district is returned to us. Perhaps now Venezia might finally enjoy a bit of pace e tranquillità. We should celebrate this victory!
I am glad for you and your men, Bartolomeo. But I cannot join. I fear my work has just taken a rather strange turn.
What do you mean?
Silvio wasn't looking to replace Marco as Doge. He was about to leave Venezia, in fact. This whole thing was just a distraction.
Why?
That is what I need to find out.
There you are, Ezio. Why so serious?
It's my birthday.
Davvero? 100 di questi giorni. That's wonderful.
Is it? It's been over 10 years since I watched my father and brothers die. 10 years hunting the men responsible. So close to the end now, but... no closer to understanding what any of it was for.
You may not see it, Ezio, but it's better here now because of the things you've done. Basta. Look here. I have a birthday present for you. It's L'Arsenale's shipping manifest. From the day the boat left.
The boat to Cyprus? You're serious?
And guess when it's scheduled to return? Tomorrow.
Ezio.
Leonardo! When did you get back?
Just now. I need to talk to you. Right away.
Go on. Have fun, boys.
It's better be good.
Oh, it is. It is. Walk with me. Stay close. These last two codex pages. I was studying the copies. I don't know why I never saw it before. But when put together, I realized the markings on the back clarify into words. Here. The prophet will appear when the second piece is brought to the floating city.
Prophet? Only the prophet may open it. Two pieces of Eden.
What are you saying? Ezio, what is this?
We've known each other a long time, Leonardo. If I can't trust you, there is nobody. My uncle Mario spoke of it long ago. A prophecy hidden in the Codex. Leading to an ancient vault that holds something very powerful.
Grandioso. But if you took these pages from the Barbarigo, then maybe they know about this vault too. That's not good.
Wait. If that's why they sent the ship to Cyprus, to find this piece of Eden and bring it back to Venezia.
When the second piece is brought to the floating city,
the prophet will appear. Only the prophet can open the vault. My God! When my uncle told me about the Codex, I was too young, too brash to imagine it was anything but an old man's fantasy. But now I see the killing of Mocenigo. Even the Medici, my father and brothers, it was all part of his plan. To find the vault. The Spaniard.
Rodrigo Borgia.
The boat from Cyprus arrives tomorrow. I plan to be there to meet it.
Good luck, my friend.
I guess he just wanders off. All right. Oh, fuck off. Damn it.
Of this Danza del Diablo.
Get off the wall.
Taking it.
His mental health is correct.
Oh, it's not supposed to kill me yet.
Eccolo!
Igor's cargo.
Merda! On him!
Which way did he go?
Signor, very welcome you are. Here and everywhere.
Seriously, around the freaking wall. Okay, get off the friggin' wall!
Give them something to think about.
All right.
Stop! Stop, you little kids!
By order of the Doge himself, non-carrier pigeons have to be shot at will by the populace. The bounty of one target for hunting.
We had trouble not far from here. We.
Move. In my way.
The price of perfection is not measured in coin.
All right, lead on.
Gotta save me on a wild goose chase.
Hey!
Maestro awaits. He will not suffer mistakes. Package it correctly. Do it now.
The Spaniards here? That changes things. If I can infiltrate this group, take the place of the courier, they'll lead me right to the Figlio di Puttana.
God's flock.
I have never seen a stranger man.
What the heck was that? What? Come on. It's like, girls, do your job.
Moment of great importance. Stay in formation. Make this right.
Good guys, just want to use. Don't mind me.
Hey, I saw that vessel. You stupid little shit. Do you want to end up on a pike? Like the last idiot who crossed me. I can walk the right path from now on.
What's his problem?
Medardo of San Polo has been found guilty of treason against the Serene Republic and will be executed publicly.
Hey, Stronzo! What's wrong with you, huh?
What is your problem? Did your woman not perform to your satisfaction?
Excessive residual tension, yes? She won't bother
Fuck
us.
Fuck off.
We'll.
I've had enough of you, Stronzo.
Next time.
Where are you going?
Oh, for calling out loud. Oh, for Jesus Christ. Oh, I'd love to stab those guys. You gotta dodge all these freaking guys.
I'm sure I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back, perhaps.
the most serene republic. Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect barring excessive drinking while at the helm.
It? You were not followed.
Absolutely. Everything went perfectly. We have followed your orders exactly as specified. The mission to Cyprus was more difficult.
Ezio, it's been some time.
Rodrigo. So, where is he?
Who?
Your prophet. Doesn't look like anybody showed up, Rodrigo. How many people have died for these? For what's in this box? And look, there's nobody here.
You claim not to be a believer, and yet here you are. Don't you see him? The prophet is already here. I am the prophet. Now give me the apple.
Come and take it from me.
Good swing. You killing this guy or what? There, punched him. Punched him again. I'm not losing any health yet. There you go. Keep kneeing him.
Is all you have? Where is the rest of your people?
What people?
You really have no idea, do you? Guards!
Just hold the
door.
You tire of it.
Have at him.
One down. Two down.
Thank you.
not worry, Nepote. You are not alone.
Orbe? What are you doing here?
We could very well ask you the same thing.
We?
Save your questions, brother. Don't let Bodza leave that box.
Avanti!
Now, you all shall die.
Pick him down, Hector! We're right behind you!
Avanti, Godard! All of you!
Swing!
You cannot stop this rhythm. What lies in the vault shall be mine.
And you're dead.
Look, my friend! Our Asio has become quite the guerriero! A good shadow! Mess with the box, you'll get the sword!
What fun! We should do this more often.
This is a losing battle for you, Umbrella. You will die by my hand, just like your father. This war has been going on far longer than either of us have played a role. Didn't need to die. I just killed them out of the point. There is no mercy when you cross the enemy.
This is for my father. Paola.
He's gone. But we have what we came for.
No. I need to go after him.
Do you really now? Or are you here for another reason, my son?
Theodora? What? What are you all doing here?
Perhaps the same thing you are, Ezio. Hoping to see the Prophet appear.
I came here to kill the Spaniard. I couldn't care less about your Prophet. He never showed up.
No? But you did.
What?
A Prophet's arrival was foretold. And unbeknownst to us, here you are. Perhaps all along, you were the one we sought.
Cosa? Who are you?
Niccolò Di Bernardo de Machiavelli. I am an assassin, trained in the ancient ways to safeguard mankind's evolution. Just like you, and each one of us here.
You are all assassins? Paola. Volpe.
It's true, Nepote. We have all been guiding you for years, teaching you the skills you would need to join our ranks. I think it's time.
We have our prize, but there is much to be done. Come, meet us here at sunset.
Lashea waka umutlak bel kulun munkin. These are the words spoken by our ancestors that lay at the heart of our creed.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember.
Nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality or law, remember.
Everything is permitted.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted.
It is time, Ezio. In this modern age, we are not so literal as our ancestors, but our seal is no less permanent. Are you ready to join us?
I am.
This only hurts for a while, brother, like so many things.
Benvenuto, Ezio. You are one of us now. Come, we have much to do.
Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Oh. Oh dear.
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing... This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this mission. Thank you for everything, my oldest friend.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but... an assassin? Walk with me, caro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our citadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me. But I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband's before, of course. He died.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked that goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father, boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Run, run, run! Oh no! Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora.
The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple before we even knew?
Because they're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
I see him!
Stay!
You are confident.
Oh, this man has hold our
lives and
maintain our peace. There he is!
Got him.
They're already inside. Double-crossing bastards!
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta. Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey! You! Yeah, I'm talking to you! You spineless dogs! You occupy my city, my home! You think I'm going to stand here and tell you about it?
Got in.
Care for all.
Viaggiatori, state attenti! Bandits
are... Get up there.
You belong down below.
He's here! He's getting away!
I found him!
Your balls so hard they fly out your nostrils! Lurido branco di cani bastardi!
Come on, get up there.
Tornatevene a casa se non volete finire impallati sulla mura della mia cittadella! Ah! Ma ma forse è per questo che non vi decidete a... Ezio! You did it! Seguimi!
Of course I did it. Let's go.
There he is, get him.
Come on, big guy, go the way.
No!
Oh boy.
Bambini! Where are Bianca and Ottaviano?
Forgive me, Signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel! With me!
She lost her voice there. What we got here? Paired memory. Okay, so I'm on 12, I think. All right. What's out of there, then? I'm not seeing it. Oh, there it is. Special memory.
Caterina! Caterina Sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children? And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico!
And Checco! At your service!
Basta! Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map.
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Si. You have my word. The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
Oh, I'm on a timer, okay.
I'm having this all
day. You won't get away! Shit! He's getting away!
Damn right, I'm getting away. I'm not sticking around. Do with you guys. Oh, come on. What kind of jumping is that shit?
Isn't that...
There's a lot of guys here. Oh, there's the exit, I think. Talking. Where the hell is she? Really?
I hope
you don't really imagine I'm scared of you.
There she is.
Very mistaken. My... Grazie, grazie, messere. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
You should be here. You want to see your boy walk again, Katarina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the edge. Sit down, Marmocchio! Let's go, Katarina. Show yourself! The apple on the map, or your kid's a cripple!
I have to pee! Please, messere! I need to go to the bathroom! Just let me go pee!
Oh, per Dio! Chiudi il becco!
Get him.
Katarina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The maestro gains his price because of me.
Mori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore.
Check out this special mission, special memory. Who is it? It's over there. It's kind of a ways over there. Glam this? Yeah, I can glam that. Nice. vampire. Oh, right, it's on. So, what am I supposed to do? Is there anything I'm supposed to do, or just fly around? I'm not sure there's anything else to do. Gotcha. Oh, well, that was gay. Okay, it puts me here anyways. That seems kind of... I thought there's supposed to be something still there. Oh. Didn't really give me an objective. At least I'm back in the town. It's a bonus.
Here.
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
It was a trick to lower our defenses.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checco Orsi, he has the apple.
What? No. Where is he?
We chased him out here, but the bastards escaped into the mountains.
I'm going.
Noble prices for noble wares. Armor fit for an emperor, and the price to match.
You just wipe one over here. Or viewpoint. Did I say waypoint? And viewpoint. I don't know what I said. Gotcha. In the back. Yeah, you better run.
of Santa Cara's stolen finger bone. The bishop will grant special dispensation and pardon along with future spiritual consideration.
There's a way I can get out of there and deal with those guys.
On him!
Let's see. Maybe there's a route somewhere here. There's a chest here, though. Ooh, there's a gate over there. Oh, it's hard to look at.
Hey, hold on!
Not you! He's there on him!
Master! He's losing us!
Come back here.
Move! The party off! Bring it, Strong! I need a good laugh!
Get off him! Come on, go!
Which way?
Dude, ladies got
there! Get him!
Don't. Just
he won't
don't.
Escape. Got you!
Oh, come on.
Get down right here. See, you won't get far.
Take
him from behind.
I'm going to climb this night. Slowly.
When the time is right.
Strike,
wait for the sleep.
Take the back. Blindsided.
Pazienza. He'll have to take risks.
Order,
strike
go.
Dead.
Archers.
Wait for the sleep.
Okay, these archers are gonna be really freaking annoying. Fuck off. God damn it. Much better. There we go. Swinging him in. Swinging. Ooh, in that.
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see. Se miserie nascono dall'avidità, requiescat in pace.
Ah, shit.
Don't. Who are you? Stop. Don't open it.
Ezio. Thank God you're back with us. Are you all right? What happened to you?
I don't know.
One of my guards had the luck to find you in the hills, next to Checo Orsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think... missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The map Niccolo spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swore he'd uncovered the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here. Where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there. Now go. Find us a stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Amici, a weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
Well, I'm gonna stop there for the night. Thanks for watching. We'll finish, I guess, finish 12 and then finish 12 this thing. Finish 12, 13, I think 14 is the last part. And we'll be done.